General Bipin Rawat's helicopter crash, what we know so far. According to reports, CDS Rawat was headed to Defence Services Staff College located in Wellington in Udhagamandalam, Ooty. The helicopter carrying him took off from Army Base in Sulur near Coimbatore in Tamil Nadu. IAF helicopter crash, an Indian Air Force IAF helicopter carrying top defence personnel, including Chief of Defence Staff Gen Bipin Rawat and his wife Madhulika Rawat, crashed near Kunur in Tamil Nadu on Wednesday. According to initial reports, there were 14 people on board the ill-fated chopper. However, official passenger list mentioned names of 9 people: CDS General Bipin Rawat, Madhulika Rawat, Brigadier L.S. Lidder, Lieutenant Colonel Hajander Singh, N.K. Gaswake Singh, N.K. Jitendra Kumar, L.N.K. Vivek Kumar. Local authorities said 7 people were killed in the tragic crash. CDS Rawat has been admitted to the hospital. Details about his condition is awaited. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh has briefed Prime Minister Narendra Modi over the accident. Rajnath Singh is also likely to make a statement in Parliament today. According to reports, CDS Rawat was headed to Defence Services Staff College located in Wellington in Udhagamandalam, Ooty. The helicopter carrying him took off from Army Base in Sulur near Coimbatore in Tamil Nadu. An IAF Mi-17V5 helicopter, with CDS Gen Bipin Rawat on board, met with an accident today near Kunur, Tamil Nadu. An inquiry has been ordered to ascertain the cause of the accident, the Indian Air Force said in a statement. The helicopter crashed in thickly forested hilly terrains of the Nilgiri Hills. Television images showed that charred remains of the helicopter were scattered over a large area on the hill. Multiple agencies are carrying out relief and rescue operations. However, difficult terrains make it tough for rescuers to carry out their work smoothly. CDS General Rawat, 63, took charge as India's first Chief of Defence Staff in January 2019.